Greetings to you, dear colleagues. My name is Sabina Shadlinskaya. I am a doctor of philosophy in medicine, a senior lecturer in the anatomy department of the Azerbaijan Medical University. My research papers have been published in medical journals in many countries such as the Russian Federation, Germany, Turkey, and so on. Along with this, I also teach human anatomy of the Department of Anatomy of Azerbaijan Medical University, teaching a new generation of future doctors of the peculiarities of their difficult profession. I'm glad to communicate with you from all my heart. For me, it was a great happiness to hear that I won and I will be rewarded at the best research in anatomy. This award was established by the RULA Awards, and I want to say that it's a great honor for me to receive an award as of such a high organization. I would like to note that such awards are the best evaluation of the work of researchers. I express my sincere thanks to the President of World Research Council, Sir Abuthahir, for such a high appreciation of my work. At the moment with you, dear colleagues, I'm very happy, overly pleased to this with this communication. I wish you all great success. Thank you very much and see you again.